We're here. We're gonna unbox this guy, the WWE 2K17 NXT edition. Okay. So pretty much, it's for the PS4. This is all that it has right here. Look, check. So it has all this thing inside. Okay, this is the side. We are in NXT. It's gonna be a blur in the middle, but whatever. We got the front. We should start with the front. And then the WWE 2K17 NXT edition includes all of this that we're ready to sell. And this is the top. It's just a 2K15. Same thing, 2K. I'm 2K15. Fucking up already. Alright. And let's see what's inside. Okay, let's see what's in here. First of all, let's take this out. It's gonna be the Goldberg. I think it's two go. No, it's just one Goldberg and two arenas. Not showing the back, of course. Has the code in the back. Now we have the another code. The NXT enhancement pack. I believe it comes. Oh man, losing focus. It comes with Nia Jax, Apollo's Crews, and Chisnik Nakamura. I think that's how I said the first name. Okay, then we have the game here. The 2K17. With Brock in the front, we got Dean Ambrose in the back, and it shows what's in the back. Okay, then next we have a signed autograph of, again, I'm going to try to say the first name, Nakamura. There we go. Just going to call it Nakamura. I ain't going to say the first name. By the way, he actually signed this, like all these copies. So that's pretty cool. Now we got something from Nakamura, whatever. Okay, anything else? I don't think there's nothing else. Okay, now we're going to take this out. And whop. Bam! We got this figure of Finn Balor, the demon version. It's a freaking glare on there. Okay, I'm gonna take him out of the box. Hold on. And bam, there we go. He's out. Took me a while to get him out. Bastard. I'm sorry, we still love you. Okay, this is the back. I don't know why I'm doing that. Watch out. Trying to stay away from the booty. Finn Balor, demon. This is original. Pretty cool. What's in the bottom? Probably Balor. And in the bottom it says Balor and the stand he's standing on and his logo. So that's pretty badass. Okay, let's see. So let's see what else is in here. Okay, I think there's nothing else here. Oh, I'm lying. Okay, we got some cards, trading cards. I think this is what NXT London takeover, so that's pretty cool. And there's some other stuff here. I believe that's it. There's nothing else. It's just this. Let's see what's in here. Let me open this up. So apparently I thought it was a bunch of cards, but it's not. It's just one. It's Finn Balor. London Takeover England, NXT, and apparently this is a cloth that he wore or something that day. So it's like a authentic. It says, "Congratulations, you now own an NXT Takeover London event used relic from December 16, 2015." So basically, it's something from that. I don't know. It's pretty cool. Okay. It's of course it's Finn Balor. So lucky that I got something from Finn Balor. Yeah, that's it. That's all in the box. The box. They came out from Finn Balor. Pretty cool. I'm gonna put them back in the box. Cause I don't know, it might be worth something. What's in here? I feel like something's in here. There's nothing. Okay, never mind. All right, so that's gonna end this unboxing video. My first unboxing video. I mean, pretty badass. So yeah. And yeah, let's go in. Let's go and probably put some gameplay out of this game.